Hi, Deuce. Warm welcome to SLM Entertainment YouTube channel's Speak Easy Hindi program. Today is the second day of the program. Today, unless we are going to segregate each and every episode by three sessions. First session is vocabulary session. During this session, we are going to strengthen our Hindi vocabulary power by learning new Hindi words as category words. Second session is implement session. During this session, we are going to apply the verbs whatever we studied in previous class into sentences. Third session is new verb session. During this session, we are going to learn a new Hindi verb. Minimum 13 to 15 verbs we are going to learn on this day. Okay. You may feel fear and worry. Alas, hereafter each and every episode will be very lengthy. How we can bear the burden, how we can learn and practice new Hindi words, new Hindi verbs and new Hindi formula with the next episode. Dear Deuce, you no need fear and worry. I am launching the same program in two more languages, Tamil and Malayalam. For each language, I am taking minimum 2 to 3 days for creating video for each and every episode. Altogether, I am taking 6 days for creating each episode. So your next episode will appear in the YouTube after 5 days only from today. You have enough time to practice and prepare well. I humbly request you to please take oral practice with your friends from today onwards. This only will help you for improving your spoken skills. Okay, let's go to the first session, vocabulary session. In this vocabulary session, we are going to learn new Hindi words for strengthen our vocabulary power as per category ways. First category, time. For time, Hindi word samay. Today, aaj. For tomorrow and yesterday, same Hindi word kal. For day after tomorrow, day before yesterday, same Hindi word person. Now, ab. Morning, sabere. Evening, sham ko. Sham also we can say. Night, raat ko. Raat also we can say. Every day, daily, road. Next number names. 1. Ek. 2. Do. 3. Teen. 4. Char. 5. Panch. 6. Che. Or chah. 7. Saat. 8. Art. 9. Now. 10. Thus. 11. Gyarak. Gyara also we can say in spoken. 12. Barak. Bara also we can say for spoken. Next, for mentioning the time, we can add the Hindi word baje in Hindi. For example, for 6 o'clock, che baje. 7 o'clock, saat baje. 2 o'clock, 2 baje. Okay, we can go to next category, vegetables. For vegetables in Hindi, tarkari, sabji, brinjal, baingan. Baingan also will be pronounced by North Indians. Lady's finger, bindi. Tomato, tomater. Onion, pyaaj. Carrot, gajar. Coconut, nariyal. Next category, manners of action, adverb. First one, soon, jaldi. Slow, dheere dheere. Fast, tej. More, jyada. Less, kam. Next, places. Home, ghar. School, school, paathshala or vidyalaya. Three words we can use. Town, shahar. Village, gaon. Local town, basti, muhalla. Garden, bag, bagicha. Kitchen, rasoi ghar. Bedroom, shayan ghar. Next category, fruits. For fruit as well as fruits, same Hindi word, phal. Pomegranate, anar. Mango, aam. Papaya, papita. grapes, angur, orange, santra. Okay, today vocabulary session over. There are all these words. Okay, we can go to next session, implementary session. Okay, dudes, now we are in second session. In second session, we are going to learn imperative sentence command form. First, we learn how to command our youngest and our aged persons in Hindi. There are three types of commanding our youngest and our aged persons. Now, we are going to see first type. First of all, you in Hindi, tum. Tu also you can say, okay. Already we know for the verb drink in Hindi is P. The command form of P is PO. Okay, now apply this verb in sentences. Start the sentence with tum. Let's see. Drink or you drink. Tum PO. Drink milk. Tum dood PO. Drink tea. Tum chai PO. Drink coffee. Tum coffee PO. The verb give. What is in Hindi word? De. The command form of de is do. Now apply this verb in sentences. Start with tum. You give or give. Tum do. Give one book. Tum ek kitab do. Give one pen. Tum ek kalam do. Give 2 rupees. Tum 2 rupya do. Please notice the last sentence, dudes. In this sentence, the Hindi word do is used in 2 meanings. One for two and another for give. Please don't be confused, okay? For the verb take in Hindi, lay. Command form of lay is lo. Now applying sentences. Take, you take. Tum lo. Take one biscuit. Tum ek biscuit lo. Take one fruit. Tum ek phal lo. Take money. Tum paisa lo. Okay, this is like, however we are commanding one person not to do anything, we use the English word don't before the English verbs. That's like don't go, don't play, don't shout. That's like in Hindi sentence also, the Hindi word mat, which is used for don't, will be applied before the Hindi verbs. Now see some examples. First one, don't drink coffee. Tum coffee mat peevo. Don't give him money or don't give her money. For her and him, same Hindi word, use. Now applying sentence, tum use paisa mat do. Don't take milk too much. Tum jyada doodh mat lo. Learn for drink pivo, for give do, for take lo. Keep in your mind, okay? Next, what about remaining verbs? Nothing. Add one letter O at the end of the remaining Hindi verbs. First, we have to remember 2 points. First one, while joining O with the Hindi verb, we should note that whether the Hindi verb ending with the consonant or not. Suppose, here we are seeing 3 verbs. Pat, kale, lick. Here these are 3 Hindi verbs are ending with consonants respectively. It, ill and ik. So here when O is added with these verbs, the vowel O will merge with the last consonant of the verb and reform as consonant vowel. See some examples. Pat plus O, pado. Study, read. Kale plus O, kelo, play. Lick plus O, liko, right. Very simple formula, isn't it? Let's see some more examples. For get up, uttu plus O, utto. Now applying sentence, jaldi utto, get up early. for sit byte plus o byte applying sentence yaham byte or either byte sit here. Third one for C, dek plus o deko applying sentence waha mat deko don't see there. Okay, understand? Okay, sir, understand. What about the verbs not end with the consonants? For them, what we had to do? You can ask. Very, very easy. Simply joining the two letters. For example, la plus o, la o. Bring. Apply the sentence. Bring one banana. Ga plus o, ga o. Sing. Applying sentence. Sing one song. Tum gana ga o. Pada plus o, pada o. Teach. Applying sentence. Teach Hindi. Tum Hindi pada o. So plus o, so o. Sleep. Applying sentence. Sleep soon. Jaldi so o. This type is used for commenting our youngers as our third persons, like students. Okay, now we see the second type of commanding of youngers. You have to start the sentence with tu, same meaning you only, but here you have to know add any letter with the Hindi verb. Example, tu aan, come. Tu pad, study. Tu khel mat, don't play. Tu udhar bait, sit there. This type is used for commanding our youngers. Who are our own relations like our son, daughter, etc. Okay. Now third type of commanding is add re with Hindi verbs like tum aa re, tum ja re, tum bait re. This type of commanding is used for commanding our aged persons or our youngers with strict or without respect. Okay. Now second session over. Let's go to the third session. Now we are in third session as well as at the end of the episode. Let's see some new verbs. Apply these verbs in commanding form. First one, utta, lift, bowl, speak, kah, tell, bata, also tell, sun, listen, hear, suna, tell, sing. This verb is used mainly for storytelling and sing song. Khol, open. Band kar, stop, switch off, close. This word is already very familiar for you. Always you can see in the newspaper, tomorrow band, national level band, that's like. Hums, laugh. Beige, send. Bana, prepare, construct. Burn, become. Shuru ho, to start, commence. This means starting of any program like cinema, drama or any function. It is also known as aramb ho. Katam ho, end. This is also used for mentioning end of any function, cinema, drama or any program. Okay, this today's episode was over. I believe today's episode was very useful for you. Your next episode will be uploaded after 5 to 6 days only. So please utilize this gap and please join with your friends and take oral practice for improving your spoken skills. Please click the like button if you like this episode and recommend to your friends. Please subscribe this channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Okay, once again, warm welcome for you. Thank you.